So I started this session feeling pretty timid. I was having some back pain recently, and so I really wanted to just start with some really basic things, just balancing on a rail. I was playing with kind of moving my limbs a lot versus moving them not at all and just balancing from the ankle. Just want to incorporate some sensitivity work, prepare myself, kind of, you could say, activate myself. And then here was just kind of playing around. Zero plan. I had wanted to just explore. It was very rainy this day, so we were hiding in the underground car park of Sainsbury's. Glamorous, glamorous place. Then I just went through some basic vaults, kind of some stuff I'd done before, keeping it very easy, very light. I was really trying not to aggravate my back or do anything too crazy this day. Yeah, and everything was starting off well. I felt alive. I felt sensitive. This is a nice moment with Flynn. Very in sync. And then, yeah, I started to explore the space. We neither of us had much of a plan. We just kind of had this zone, and that was about it, that was dry. And, yeah. I was quite happy with myself here. I managed to squish my legs through this gap. And really, my task that I gave myself here was, can I just explore the space and not know what I'm gonna do before I do it? The old guy came and had a nice chat with us, asking us if we were doing fitness. I thought it was quite an interesting view on things. He seemed to think that if you were doing something physical, you were only doing fitness. There was no other way of doing something with your body, which I think is an irony. So he's walking to the shop. Anyway. I was really happy with this line. I felt really cool, really calm. And yeah, it seemed to unfold without me planning it, which was nice. Again, just looking for new obstacles, new opportunities to move around. I was quite enjoying this corner of the rail and the wall. And then I had this nice idea, or I kind of found this idea of placing my hand on the wall, and it felt really great. Thought I'd integrate it into something, I don't know, like this, and felt awesome. I was really happy with that. I think if I was looking for it, I wouldn't have found it. It was only me stumbling upon it in my more of an improvised line did I find that. Then I played around a bit like this. Really was enjoying using this pole, trying to keep myself from spinning off it. And then I was trying to be a bit precise with it, trying to place my foot on it. I was gaining a bit of confidence here. My back was feeling pretty good. So I was pushing it a little bit more, which I regret probably. This is a nice moment. The car had to turn around and he ran me over. And I think that may have had something to do with me here. I directly tried to do this challenge and completely missed my footing, and it really put me off my stride. I felt my back a bit more than I was before, and really was a bit more timid than I was, so I had to prep everything again and just reactivate myself and really feel good. And I really didn't after this moment, if I'm honest. The session kind of petered out for me here. I tried my best to get into my body and out of my mind. I think it's really important if you have a bail or you hurt yourself to try and not to think too much and just kind of feel it out. And I was happy here. I managed to do that and get out of that kind of fear state of what happened with the missed footing. But yeah, it's a nice moment with Flynn. Nearly crashed into him, and then he managed to do it quite nicely. And then from here, I was again, yeah, I was really trying to be explorative, really trying to get out of that state of being too timid. But you just see my body language is a bit down, so I decided to change tack and try something completely different. Few Kongs. But yeah, I wasn't feeling very good here. I was again a bit timid. I think you can see in the movement quality it's very constrained, let's say. And I kind of just got a bit frustrated, so I decided just to find this nice oil patch and just do some turning and just spend the last few minutes doing this. And yeah, and end of the session. Happy I moved, but a bit frustrated and down that I was getting pain in the back, so that was that.